more songs for you.
Woo!
Alright, but while everybody's getting stuff, I just wanted to share Nick's story. I was part of Johnny the Meat Pies for Titus, and we would be really, really loud in my basement, and my also pregnant wife at the time was really cool about us being really, really loud. So Lavinia was born 2 years ago. Nick never got to meet her, but Nick was one of the first people we told, and one of the first people to talk to Lauren's stomach to say hi and welcome Lavinia to the world. I don't know if there's some cosmic being at work, but that girl right there, as you can tell, knows how to grab a microphone. The one thing she walks around the house looking at us going, Papa, Mama, rock out! And I like to think that maybe that little bit of time Nick spent, even while she wasn't with us, imprinted on her, and you give her an instrument, she'll try to play it for hours and tell you how she's rocking out. That's the type of influence I always think Nick has on this world. As you see, he's still with us all every day. Thank you guys for letting me share, and I'll get back to the people that actually listen to.